If my pension is $6,000 a month, how much money I take home after tax?
What's a pension?
What's a pension? But what kind of school you go to?
Uncle Vinny, I'm in preschool.
If I have a coupon for broccoli rabe, $2.99 a pound, how many pounds should I buy?
I don't know, 4 pounds.
4 pounds? My new school, they don't teach you? If you eat too much of broccoli rabe, you're gonna shit your pants.
Mom, limousine of cars!
What's this?
A screwdriver.
Ah, very good. What kind of screwdriver?
A red and black one.
Red and black? This is a Phillips screwdriver. They don't teach you this in school?
I don't go to school at Home Depot.
You have a 6 apples. You give 3 apples to Jack and 2 apples to Elizabeth. How many apples you have left? Why you give your apple to these people? Who's a Jack and Elizabeth?
I have no idea who they are.
You don't know? Then why are you giving them your apple? You tell these people, you want apple? You go to the store, you buy your own apple, you cheap son of a bitch.
It's just an example.
What word is this?
That's an I.
I? What this you say E?
Uncle Vinny, this is an E.
That's an E, that's an A. But the teachers in your school, they got a no brain? S, A, T. Okay, check to see if I did a good job.
Very good, Zia. Here's your treat.
Oh, thank you, Titsy. Oh, Yorkie Pepper Pie. I love this chocolate. I'm very proud of myself. I do a good job.
Uncle Vinny, did you go to college?
College? No, I don't went to college. After I finished 5th grade, my father said, that's enough for school. Go get a job.